The best USB-C hubs for 2021. Amazon top 5 review. If you want to add more devices to your trusty laptop or Chromebook, then a USB-C hub could be the ticket. Of course, not all hubs are created equal. Some are overly ambitious and designed to meet the needs of power users, while others are tiny workhorses designed to make connections between devices easy. We've rounded up the best USB-C hubs for your needs, most of which are affordable and suitable for home or office use. To make this top 5 of the best USB-C hubs, we have analyzed 2,647 customer reviews and looked through 96 products. If you want to know more details and information about the products mentioned in this video, you can check out the links in the description below. Keep watching to find the perfect one. We start out the list with the Anker's Power Expand Plus 7-in-1 USB-C hub with power delivery. Get more out of your USB-C port with this massive expansion hub. It has 4K 30Hz HDMI, SD card connectivity, USB-A/USB-C data ports, as well as high-speed pass-through charging with power delivery. Take your MacBook Pro or MacBook Air to the next level with this hub, which gives you access to 7 additional USB-C ports, 4 of which are dedicated to power delivery. Anker's proprietary power delivery port lets you charge your MacBook when you're using the hub, while its USB-A/USB-C data ports ensure that you'll never be without power. It provides 2 USB-A/USB-C ports, as well as high-speed pass-through charging with power delivery. The hub also has a worry-free 18-month warranty and friendly customer service. And here is what customers love about it.
I have a powered hard drive and keyboard plugged in. MacBook charges with both plugged in. I appreciate the build quality, plus comes with a nice pouch, plus has all the ports that I need.
Some customers did not like the following.
HDMI display on Mac is 2.0, however, it drops the refresh rate down to only being able to support 50Hz, but I don't have this problem on PC.
The next USB-C hub in line is the MultiPort Adapter 7-in-1 USB-C hub from Flapo. If you need to add more ports to your MacBook or tablet, this MultiPort Adapter 7-in-1 USB-C hub is a great choice. It does an excellent job of keeping cables organized and accessible, and offers a generous number of ports for all your USB-C devices. While it does have a few extra ports, it's not as expansive as others, and it doesn't include an Ethernet port. If you don't need that, this USB-C hub provides an excellent solution. You can use it to extend your screen with the HDMI port and directly stream 4K UHD or full HD 1080p video to your HDTV. And it is designed to prevent overheating, keeping you and your devices secure. Here is what customers love about the MultiPort Adapter 7-in-1 USB-C hub.
The material is good quality and smooth. The adapter is very light, compact, and with great utility for portability. Nice modern look, sleek, good amount of reviews, and well-priced.
Some customers did not like the following.
Only con is the length of the cord, fine for a laptop, but too short for my AIO unit.
Our first product on the list is the Anker USB 3.0 SuperSpeed 10-port hub from Anker. The Anker USB 3.0 SuperSpeed hub gives you 10 fully featured ports, all of which can transfer data at full speed. For an affordable price, this hub provides all the ports you need for a home or office computer, plus 3 charging ports that can supply twice as much power as the rest. Setup of the hub couldn't be easier thanks to the included USB 3.0 cable, welcome guide, and friendly customer service at Anker. If you want to charge your phone, there is a USB 3.0 port on the hub as well, providing syncing across multiple devices at once. Here is what customers love about the Anker USB 3.0 SuperSpeed 10-port hub.
Design is very solid and simple. Additional power source adapter provides putting more than 4 USB-based devices. Reduce power loads on my laptop. I highly recommend this power hub because it has been 100% reliable and absolutely fail-proof since I first began using it.
And here are the most common negative customer reviews.
Device is pretty lightweight-wise. If you connect 7 devices, the hub might fall on its side.
The next USB-C hub in line is the 4-port USB 3.0 data hub from Anker. The Anker 4-port USB 3.0 data hub is a functional way to add 4 more USB 3.0 ports to your laptop at a very cheap price. It is thin, it is light, it is functional, and it is affordable. It'll do a lot for your computer and a lot of good for your wallet. We'd be remiss if we failed to mention that it's also available in a larger 6-port version. If you want to be able to add only a few more USB ports to your laptop, we highly recommend this data hub. Here is what customers love about the 4-port USB 3.0 data hub.
It says it's limited as far as what can draw from it, but I plugged 2 external hard drives, a mouse, and a keyboard into it and had no issues. Everything works great. The data port is very slim, so sexy, and the cord is long enough to position the data port close by, but short enough to not be cumbersome.
And what a few of them don't like?
Doesn't work with more than one power-hungry device at the same time, 900 mAh max current support for all ports.
Moving on to the next USB-C hub on our list, the USB-C Hub 8-in-1 adapter from VAVA. It costs a little more than many other USB-C adapters and hubs, but it's also much more functional and reliable. Practically, it offers a better port selection as compared to the Anker USB-C Hub adapter, which costs around the same price, but only offers 5 slots. If you need more slots, including 4K, the VAVA USB-C Hub offers up to 3 USB 3, 100-watt charging ports for MacBook Pro/Air and all other Type-C Windows laptops. It's small, versatile, and reliable, and offers great value as compared to cheap hubs available online, and most of them have fewer ports and not as reliable. It's very easy to recommend this product if you're looking for a more versatile and reliable hub. Many of the users that have reviewed this like that.
Build quality feels really good. Doesn't feel cheap or fragile. It's a lot smaller than I was expecting, but it fits perfectly in the little pouch with the charging cord. Exactly what I needed on the go.
And what some of them did not like.
The only con that I can think of is maybe the cord that runs from the hub to your computer would be a little better if it was braided.
We have placed the link for you in the description box below this video. Thank you all for watching. If you found this video useful, please hit the like button to let us know. And to stay updated in all the latest in home and kitchen products, remember to click the subscribe button now. And lastly, we also thought that you might like these other videos.